So we're in free flight here with the Talon Shrike, and we're going to see what this ship looks like. So externally, all power's off, I'm just floating. I do love the new shader, it's very good looking. If you look at the where the pilot sits, you can see that you cannot see through it, right? So let's go in, let's turn the power on. It has that awesome effect that the Prowler has. But what I noticed that's particularly interesting here is the level of interaction with the controls is far superior than what I've seen in other ships. So you can actually decide which HUD you want active. Scanning HUD here, quantum, flight, your quantum display on or off. Let's see what else do they have here. Enable proximity flight assist, disable flight assist. Down here we can deploy the landing gear, spool the quantum drive, engine on, engine off. Let's see what we got over here. These are the typical panels that you have in the other ships. Over to the right, it doesn't look like these are oh shoot, I just ejected. Wow, it didn't crash the game. That's actually something that's been happening quite a bit in the PTU. Yeah, what's the ship look like once you eject? Where are you, ship? Let's go back. Alright, so we're back. So if we look back down here, you have the eject button, viewport off, weapons off. Let's hit the viewport off. So that turns your view off. That, I don't know why you would strategically ever want to do that. You can't really, you know, there's no advantage, right? So if you turn the viewport on, it's not like you can see through it. Right, so let's look at the, let's pull back a little bit here. So this is by pressing K, you can kind of get to this hover mode type stance. Very bird-like. You'll notice, look how fast this turns. The rotate on this is an incredibly fast rotation. Very nimble. It's got two puny sized ones on the Shrike, but this is the missile boat variant. Playing around with it earlier, I think you can fire two at a time, two missiles at a time. So I just wanted to take a minute and show you what this looked like on the PTU, and hopefully most of you get access shortly. Take care.